We have returned. Me and my partner here have officially rested our minds for a moment and gotten ready. Cross, let's go save Riley's Rangers. Okay. A lot of dead supermutants. Please be a good sign they're alive. Yeah, looks like they were looting them to stay alive. Let's get through here quick. Come on. So they emptied out the supermutants like crazy. Well, ladies and gentlemen.
Hey, you! Get your ass over here before you attract every super mutant in the building.
I sort of killed half of them, but okay.
The name's Butcher. I'm the team medic. It's good to see a friendly face. Okay, now, who the heck are you and when are reinforcements coming?
I'm afraid this is... No time for chatter. I'm here to help you guys out.
Hang on there. First, I need to know if Riley is okay. I assume she made it somewhere if you're here.
Yeah, she's fine. They patched her up and she's resting in Underworld.
That's a relief. I told her she was nuts when she decided to try to sneak out of here. Guess I was wrong. Now, let's talk about getting out of here. I would have proposed going back the way you came, but apparently it's impossible now. So, the express elevator is our only solution.
Doesn't look like it works anymore.
You're right. What we need is something to power the elevator motor up here and get the thing going. On the way up here, I'm pretty certain we passed a maintenance room. Inside was a wrecked Protectron. If you can get me its fission battery, I can have Donovan jury-rig the elevator.
Why? I don't want one of you... Okay. Maybe I can fix it.
Maybe you can. But we'd still need the fission battery. It's the only way to locally feed power into the elevator's electronics.
Okay, I'll come back and look for the fission.
All right, we'll hold the roof position here. If any of us goes down, don't stop. Get the hell out of here and make for our HQ, Ranger Compound.
Okay, hold on a second. Hello.
What's the name? And I call this fine-looking room sweeper, Eugene. We've had a lot of fun together mowing down super mutants, but I think it's time we get off this roof.
Here, I brought you some ammo.
Oh, hell yeah!
Okay. Let me look around.
Hey there.
Donovan?
Donovan.
I brought you some ammo.
Thanks.
And who's left?
Back so soon?
No, I just wanted to give you some ammo. Damn, though, the amount of you guys that got killed. I mean, that you killed is very impressive. Hold on, let's ask again where I can find
back
the fission.
So soon?
When
we passed the maintenance room, I spied...
Okay, so we gotta find the Protectron.
We got us a genuine rescue. You, eh?
If I would have known I needed one, I would have brought one from home. Memo to self, if Riley ever asks for help, make sure she brings the fission batteries. So downstairs there's a Protectron. Don't know where the hell it might be, but... Come on... This just sucks. If I could, I'd just head straight back home, but... A little trapped. Apt IB. At least now I know fission batteries apparently have another use. Running. data. Oh, it's down here, actually? Did not see that one coming. This probably would have been difficult if I just snuck up here, because then I'd have to literally go across this room. Luckily, I can just jump up this stuff. I can repair it myself, though. I have the skill. I'm probably at least as good as Donovan, if not better. And now scrap metal has more uses to me than I ever thought it would. Although I do wish there was a faster way up here. Is this fresh water? Nope. I refuse to poison myself today. Seriously wish I had a better helmet for you, but until I find some T-51 armor, I'd rather stick with something I know is at least decent. Just have to avoid any outcasts. They get a little antsy if you take that. So let me quick save right now and I'll fix this.
Evening.
Good to see you in one piece.
Okay, to the Statesman Hotel we are. Are you kidding me, Brick? Are you this stupid? Crap. Okay, I'm loading. Because things decided to go weird on me. Okay, let's see. Let's switch to my Garland rifle. Much more efficient of a gun. Did I fix this up?
So you're the reinforcements, huh?
This ought to work much more efficiently. I'm a triple plegic already? Hold on, where's the medic?
Bring it.
Butcher? Are you kidding me?
Glad that's over.
Donovan?
Move. Move!
I'm freaking a triple plegic right now. Calm down. Do I have anything that can heal all my crippled limbs? There has to be a drug. Ugh, ignores crippled limbs? No, I need something that heals crippled limbs. That ignores it, I don't need ignoring. I guess I'm gonna have to use frickin' like 4 to 5 1. Okay, I have to do this. I'm actually gonna have to load because it won't let me heal myself properly. Did I talk to you? Saving.
You're the reinforcements, huh? Crazy.
And don't die, don't die.
Keep fire.
Okay, I gotta heal up my arm now. Items. Let's take some whiskey, some blood pack, and aspirin. Okay, we made it past this bit. Oh, I took Radaway by accident, which actually that helps. Did we do it? Are they all dead? Never been so happy to kill something in my life.
Did you see me? Nothing good old Eugene and a few hundred rounds of ammo couldn't handle.
Yeah, Brick, you really, ventilated them.
You bet your ass I did. Did you see that super mutant's head burst? Beautiful. Me and Eugene, we got a partnership. I find targets, and he vaporizes targets. Works out well. Anyway, you look me up if you ever want to get into a fight. I'll be sure and bring the thunder.
I will definitely consider that. You're crazy in all the right ways. And that minigun's in terrible condition. Let's look around. Just activate this. Thriving. Must have been back with an economy that was good. Let's see, unlock that. And looking around some more, take a Nuka-Cola. Yeah, hold on guys, before we head out, I want to explore a bit, make sure there's nothing hiding around here that wants to shoot us. Do you think they'll believe that story? I just want to loot these things so that way we have, well, useful stuff off them. And we're out of range, they shouldn't be able to hear us. No, just not even gonna go down there. Alrighty, let's just check over here because I think that's a, nope, not a pre-war book. Well, at least I looked around. Reload. Oh yeah, I can't increase the amount.
Again, I'm not sure how to thank you. I'm going to head back to Ranger Compound to see if Riley's back yet. Look me up anytime you're in the neighborhood. If I can ever be of medical assistance or you need some supplies or repairs, let me or Donovan know.
That's good news. Wait, I wanted to ask you for medical. I'm fast traveling back. Because why not, I guess would be the reason. Let's see. God damn it. Ah! Really, bitch? Gotta love the sideways bullet. It's the greatest invention I ever made. No way, it's a 8. That's the button I was hoping for. Oh crap.
Where? Your basic superior weapons and training. Submit.
It's a super mutant.
Victory.
They don't really care about that kind of stuff. Let's just stay down for a second. Let's take advantage of their overconfidence. Or stupidity and damn, the sun is bright. Looks like I'm gonna have to fight him. An ammo box right in the middle of the road? Weird, but why not? That's what she triggered. A trap. Let me disarm it before they... Hold on. Can't disarm it. Are you kidding me? Frickin' gunner. Okay, you know what? This might also be stupid, but... let's see if we can just avoid fighting them. Like, I don't see any gain to fighting them. Other than just some annoying shots to the face. Let's see if maybe if I get far enough away, they'll leave me alone. Should be out of range in a few seconds, I'd assume. Okay, let's take refuge in the entrance to the hospital. Now I want to go to the Ranger compound and hopefully meet up with Riley for my reward. Let's put this away, and let's head on in. Since Riley gave me the whole access code, I definitely think she's in a good mood with me. There she is. Wonderful news. Hello.
You look like you've been through hell.
Honestly, it was all in a day's work, to be honest.
You're a cocky little thing, aren't you? I like that. Well, as much as I want to hear all about it, can you tell me a full debrief on what happened out there with my men?
It went extremely well, as you can see. Not even one casualty.
I'm very impressed at your skill. I don't think I've come across someone quite like you in the ruins. I suppose I owe you a debt, and I intend to pay it in kind. I'm sure you're more interested in your reward than listening to me talk, so let me get right to it.
No, please continue your met. And are much more important than my reward.
Losing a bit of the Merc Edge, eh? Don't get soft on me now. Well, I've said it once, but I'll say it again. You have my thanks. I'd be pretty lost without my guys. So, for your reward, what'll it be? The Ranger battle armor, or one of Brick's miniguns?
I already have a wonderful armor, so I'm taking the minigun.
You got it. Use it well. And take down some more muties with it for us. Consider this place your home away from home. If you're ever in the neighborhood again, you're more than welcome to take shelter here. I guess that does it. See you around, kid.
Thank you. Also, what's the deal with Talon Company?
Let me give you a word of advice. Stay away from them. They give Mercs a bad name. They have no morals, no remorse, and wouldn't hesitate to put a bullet through a defenseless man's head if it meant a job. They've been pretty active lately around the old Capitol building ruins. I'd recommend giving that area a wide berth.
Let's see. Well, wouldn't you... actually, they... so have you had run-ins with them?
Yeah, we've crossed paths. Fortunately, we just stepped out of each other's way. Brick almost turned it into a damn bloodbath when one of them spit on her boots. But I was able to hold her back.
What's been happening since you came back?
I don't know. I'm not sure I'm cut out for this kind of job anymore. I almost got everyone killed in Vernon Square. What kind of a responsible leader does that? It was one bad decision after another.
We all make mistakes, Riley. You're not exactly a fortune teller.
Yeah, but I led the guys right into a corner. Theo died because I decided to take shelter in the hospital. I'm not so sure I'd be trusted leading anyone at this point.
He died because of bad luck, that's all.
Thanks. You're sweet to try and make me feel better about everything. I just hope that I can get back to mapping the ruins soon. I have a lot of contacts that are demanding I finish.
Let me help.
You'd risk your neck for me like that?
Sure, why not? Looks like you need a hand.
Well, okay. I hadn't expected this, but I'll certainly take you up on it. Oh, and I insist on paying you. I won't take no for an answer. For every map marker you uncover in the Capitol Wasteland, I'll pay you a fair sum in bottle caps. All you have to do is find them. Come back here and I'll get them off your Pip-Boy there.
Done deal.
Here, take this geomapper. Please don't lose it. Donovan spent a year developing it and I only have a few. It will offload all the map data you collect from your Pip-Boy automatically. When you come back, I can take the data from it, and you get paid.
Okay.
Hey there. Got anything good for?
Let's see, I got some maps.
You need to actually collect some new data before I can pay you. We already have all these locations in the system.
Are you kidding me? I've been to somewhere you haven't been. Okay, let's go, Star. Okay, I'm gonna head back to Megaton and put away this minigun I got. Speaking of which, I didn't actually look at it. Oh, it's a Eugene. That's a good, I know for a fact that's a named weapon is always better than the base model. So I'm gonna fast travel there. What quest do I want to do next? Let's do Stealing Independence. From the National Archive, which is where? Seriously. I don't know where the National Archive is, to be honest, but... yeah, I'll find out after I go back to Megaton. Or I'll have to go back there. We'll figure it out when I get there. In the meantime, I'm just in a good mood. Neither of us died. So let's now head over to the locker and put away good old Eugene. Now then, from here, let's go into this location and put away some unnecessary ammo. Thank goodness I can get rid of this stuff. Just gotta be careful. Let's put away about 100. Definitely putting away a decent percentage of those rounds. 44s I don't need.
How may I serve you, Master?
I'm not even wasting my energy, Wadzy. You're very rude. Let's see, I'll put this away. I'll just put it back later. Fission battery. Let's see. Let's look for the Chinese thing. 1, 2, 3. And while I'm at it, head over here and get rid of the whiskey I'll take care of downstairs. But first, items, misc. No wait, it's aid and... what perk did we just get? Special Ops Training perk. I'll look at that in a second. Now then, under MISC again. Yeah, so I'm just gonna put like half the whiskey I bet that's weighing me down right now in here. Yeah, I have way too much whiskey. Just something I hoped I would never have to say. Nuka-Colas, let's take those down by a little bit. I don't know why I'm putting that in there. Probably for my own psychotically demented reasons. Now then, let's see what this new perk did. Five? Let's see, your sneak attacks deal a little bit more damage, okay. That'll definitely come in handy. So let's see, data, quests. I know the National Archive should be on this somewhere. Oh, it's right next to the Museum of Technology. Perfect. Actually, let's first do the Head of State quest, since it's in the same vicinity. So from the Lincoln, let's see, Washington, we'll head into the Museum of History first. Because that, I believe, is basically where Underworld is, and that's a safe place. No shooting them. Looks like I'm no longer well-rested, I don't mind. I'm just glad I've, dealt with most of this.
Bless you.
She's very polite. Definitely treating me better than when I first came here, where she's a little, I think racist might have been the accurate term. Okay, so I have to go into the actual museum section of this place. Just in case. But this place should be safe. In theory. Of course, this is where they keep their former friends. What the? Okay, I'm cheating. And I'm back. Pretty much because I tried to load in that situation apparently caused a crash. We've learned a lesson. Although I'm curious who the hell was shooting a gun in there. But since I said I was gonna be here, let's get out of the way. Okay, girl. Okay, we got regular feral ghoul and the roamer. Shoot you, and then shoot you. Whoa. Oh, shite. Frickin' hate these things, as I've said before. Yeah, I'm just gonna get in and out of here really quick. That's my goal. I don't care, unless there's a bobblehead in here, I will come back. Because as you guys know, ghouls are not my favorite things unless they're the sane kind. Okay, just protect me. Frickin' bastard. And I'm willing to bet I'm on the wrong floor. 90% chance what I'm looking for is on floor 2, because this looked like a cafeteria. Wait, is that a doorway somewhere? Yes, yes it is. Sorry, Cross. Did not mean to vats you. This place is worse than... No, it's probably not as worse. I don't know where the gunshots are coming from. Two more. Vats, please, Vats, keep this thing away from me. Definitely not regretting treating these things like less than human. It's probably the only exception to my... Like I said, these are my exception to the rule that ghouls are not bad beings. The feral ones are abhorrent. And I will not hesitate on exterminating them all. Don't know where it is, but all I care about is getting to the end of this place. Knew that was gonna be a failure. Behind us. It is behind us, I'm betting. Nope. And as you guys can tell, I turn into a 2-year-old when ferals are involved, if you're just first-timers here. If you aren't, well, now you know. Grenade box, wonderful. First aid box, I'll take all that. Just open it the old-fashioned way. Damn it. really despise these things at times. Take that. Gun cabinet. Gun cabinet. Apparently that's not what I needed. Unfortunately. Wait. Turret control system. Screw it, let's attack it this way. Shotguns. Very good weapon. Let's see. Open archive doors. Let's see. Reconfiguring. And thank you, computer. And now, deactivate the turret. And let us advance.
Is this relevant to the mission?
Yes, it completely is relevant. We're helping slaves. If you don't like that, then I think we've joined the wrong group with each other. Although I doubt that, you're a good person. Otherwise you wouldn't have wanted to work with me in the first place. Unless you had an ulterior motive, which would be, I'm saying that way too often. It would be unfortunate.
We've got cover.
Get away. Get away. Blowing one, damn it. Wonderful job. Oh. I'll let you. Oh crap, knocked us down. And we're getting irradiated. Run, run, run. Reload. Don't know where the hell this Abe Lincoln thing is, but damn. I definitely, though, wish I could... Abraham Lincoln coin collection. Seriously, this is not enough. And freaking coins. Ends in a bobblehead thing. And yes, I know he'd be proud of me. Stop bringing him up. It sort of hurts to talk about him. Keep thinking of those Enclave guys and rather not feel angry at the moment. Chinese Special Ops. Lincoln Repeater. Definitely taking that. That's a named. Hold on a second. Why is it I found several Lincoln-related paraphernalia, yet nothing seems to be triggering it? Do I literally need a picture of the guy? Okay, because right now, around here would be considered right where the thing is. No, right here. No, let's take the money. And you never cleared it out of the feral ghoul, so kid, I want to know what's up with you. Did I use up all my freaking ammo? Oh no, wait, I put away half of it, that was the issue. I'm an idiot. Switch to shotgun surgeon. Wait a minute. I was already here. Don't want to know. Just know. Okay, I found whiskey. Always good. This is the only place left I can find anything in Lincoln-y. Data. So it has to be around here, but where the hell is it? Because I've officially been in everywhere in, oh, Lincoln Memorial poster. That's literally all I needed. I feel like a dumbass. So let's get the fuck out of here. I try not to curse out of personal rules, but yeah. Let's just get the hell out of here already. My patience with freaking ferals is at a minimum. Supermutants I'm okay with. Oh yeah, that's what I have to do next. Yeah, at least I know I don't need to use that other weapon at the moment. Wait, is that a Cross's super Cross?
Vigilance is necessary.
In the trade.
Words of Elder Theus, a brother well equipped.
Why did you drop your? You picked up a minigun, lady. I told you not to pick up a minigun. Now then, take your super sledge back. Let's see if there's a shop here. Okay, let's head into... I know there should be a shop, and I don't care if they don't have enough money. I'm just getting rid of this thing.
Terrible air down here.
Yeah, here's the shop. Hello.
You're back.
I'm here to sell. Not much money, but it should be enough for one minigun. Yep, more than enough. I barely got any money off that.
Give me a shout.
Hi, Cerberus. I don't think she actually uses ammo. I don't think I have the right module installed, but oh well. So now I get to deal with the fun part, the super mutants. Then after this, I can come on back and deliver the wonderful news that all super mutants are dead in that vicinity. Let's open door to the mall. And you know what? Freaking just gonna wait 12 hours. I don't need to sleep. Really, and sometimes the crashing can just be really annoying. Hey there.
How's
there, Willow?
The mall treating you?
Very good, thank you very much. Quests. Okay, I got more than enough stuff. If there's anything left, I will get it on the way to there, in all honesty. Because right now... Actually, you know what? Let's get this out of the way now so I don't have to come back. Seriously, this is gonna drive me insane. But at least after this, all I have to do is shoot super mutants in the head with my freaking hunting rifle. Worst case scenario, shotgun. Wait, are you kidding me? You tell me to go in, then you tell me not to go in. Let's see, take a picture of the Lincoln Memorial to Caleb. Oh, okay. It's also pointing, it's trying to point towards the Temple of the Union is the issue. But I know I gotta go this way first. So this episode might drag on an extra few minutes. At least this is in vicinity of Brotherhood-controlled territory, so it saves some time. And the Temple of the Union's a friendly location, so I can head there And technically this will be the new Temple of the Union soon, so I'm not sure where my technicalities lie with this one. Oh, you bastard. Let me help them out. Get away from the nice brotherhood. I helped them. That makes me a good person. Brotherhood member? Will they share their supplies with me? It actually makes sense they wouldn't. Although, maybe when you're not around I might steal a bit. Saying that in my head, obviously. Otherwise, she would have slapped me. Okay, I gotta collect these, otherwise I'm gonna die from them. Vicious dog. Go away. Oh, it's the water part of this. Okay, gotta get away, gotta get away. Even with my rad resistance, I'd rather not test anything. Damn, the amount of vicious dogs. It's a little ridiculous. Run, run, run. Didn't let me do the right click. Until it just did, obviously, but yeah. Time to clear out this place of all the super muties. Northwest Mall discovered. Don't care at the moment. Unless something leads me there, I don't care. But after this, I think I'm going to go to the National Archive. Deal with finding the Declaration of Independence. Silas? What the fuck is a Silas? No, wait. Better question is, who the fuck is a Silas? Slavers. I don't think I have a bad reputation with them just yet. Maybe I can settle things in a more peaceful manner. Since slavers aren't inherently hostile to me at the moment. Taking all the shotgun shells I can get.
That's close enough. What the hell are you doing wandering around here?
Easy now. I'm just curious about this place. I'm not looking for trouble.
Curiosity can get a Wastelander killed. I'm going to let you through, but you'll have to talk to Mr. Walker first. Follow me. Oh, and stay off the memorial steps. They have orders to shoot anyone that gets too close. The dirt path is safe.
Okay, let's see if maybe I can convince them to go away.
That's close enough. The memorial is
close. I know it's close enough. Looking for over your bosses. Looks like this is going to be a very interesting place to deal with. Although the door is really weird. Oh no, actually no, it's just foundations visible more so than he probably used to be. Wait a minute. Aren't these guys Talons?
Well, I'm Leroy Walker, and you're probably wondering about what we're doing here.
Looks like you're getting ready for war, but what are you really doing here?
You're a sharp one. We're from Paradise Falls. We're hunting runaway slaves. Have you seen any?
I haven't seen any slaves recently.
That's too bad. You know, you seem like the type of Wastelander that might be for hire. I need someone to get some loot out of a nearby ruin. Are you interested?
Okay, where's the ruin?
It's a museum, just past the Washington Monument. I'm only interested in stuff related to Abraham Lincoln. Bring me back whatever you find. Oh, and don't try to go into the memorial. The guards have orders to shoot on sight.
Why are you so interested?
Don't want slaves using them to start a revolt or anything. So, we burn them.
Okay.
Good luck in the museum. Bring me back...
No rule saying I can't look at their stuff. Frickin' gnomes are evil. The smart option here will probably be to kill them, but they got a few men outside.
I hate this waiting.
Let's see. Quests. Sell Lincoln artifacts, kill the slavers. Okay, so the option is... probably gonna end up killing these guys, but first, see, maybe I can get away with killing them without knowing I killed them, you know? Then I can take some pot shots at their buddies, but in the meantime, let's just rest up here. They're not too hostile at the moment.